We're gonna give ourselves a little bit of a challenge and do our makeup using a specific product. Mystic Moss Shadow Sense.
Kind of out of the ordinary.
Yes.
Limited edition color that came out around St. Patrick's Day.
Yes.
And it's green, so.
Is it kind of a shimmer or is it matte?
No, it's matte.
It's matte, okay.
So the rules are.
Yeah, okay.
What are the rules?
I don't know.
We have to use Mystic Moss. Other than that, we can use any products that we want.
Yes. All right.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Set.
Okay.
To start with.
I'm starting with my light concealer, actually.
I'm gonna start with light CCTM. That's okay, bud. We'll clean it up.
Oh, and Clay and Haven are here too.
Yeah.
They're in the back.
My little guys.
They're the background.
This child.
Yay!
In utero.
In utero.
Okay, so while I'm letting my CCTM kind of like settle into my face, I'm not gonna put my under eye concealer on yet because I want the CCTM to settle. I'm gonna move to my brows, and I always use smoked topaz for my brows. I usually start with a little angled brush, and those of you that don't know, our shadows are cream to powder. So they go on as a cream, they set and dry as a powder.
I'm just putting some medium CCTM on. That was my phone. I should put it on.
It was it.
I think it's a bride.
It's my bride friend.
It's a bride. I'm a DJ, okay? I'm a wedding DJ, so I have brides.
All my bride friends. Okay. Look at the difference here. Like, I didn't go crazy on this brow. You can just fill it
and
in.
And I'm gonna do mine with rustic brown and a little angled brush. Didn't mean to cut you off.
No, totally fine.
Just talk.
Just give it a try if you want. I remember the first time I did my brows was hilarious. I remember the first time
mine's
I did
mine's on yeah. Instagram.
Go back to Hannah's highlight reel.
Oh my gosh,
did you call
it brows? Yes. It was ridiculous.
It was awesome. You looked very intimidating.
I feel like somebody will look at me and be like, oh, she's not nice. I already have a resting you-know-what face. I do.
We had...
Yeah.
I did.
Yeah.
I know. Awesome, right?
Cool.
All right, I'm now going to do a combo for my under eye. I'm going to do Whisper Pink and Candlelight.
Hey, do you have Mocha Java?
Yes, I do.
Can you use it? I'm gonna get started on my eyeshadow.
This looks super crazy, but trust the process.
I'm doing some Mocha Java on my eye. I did like a lot more than I meant to. With Shadow Sense, really a little goes a long way.
I'm going to go in with some bronzer. This is our cream Blush Sense bronzer. I'm gonna put it on the lid of my CCTM bottle, like that.
A tip that I have with doing cream to powder as opposed to powder eyeshadows is if you're layering them, give them like a minute or two to set before you put your other color on, or else it'll just kind of mix around. So I'm adding a little bit of Sandstone Pearl Shimmer right under my brow. I'm just gonna do Bronze Dust, Translucent Powder.
So I have the Bronze Blush Sense on, definitely more of a matte bronze color.
Right.
Hannah is doing the Bronze Dust,
which has a shimmer. Since I can get greasy under my bangs, I actually like having the Bronze Dust to absorb.
I wouldn't even thought of that.
Wow. Slam here.
Bang, bang people. Bang people.
Wait, what?
I said it once and I said it again and it sounded worse the second time. Those who have bangs know these things. I am gonna go in with the same product that Hannah is using. It's a different color. This is Silver Rose.
It's like a pretty mauve color.
Okay, I'm gonna go in with Mocha Java Shimmer.
I've got Mulberry Shadow Sense that I am just gonna do a little bit of a blush with. I'm gonna go ahead and use the Mystic Moss now. I'm gonna take it and just do like a little bit on my blending brush. Cause I'm nervous.
I thought you were gonna use that as liner.
Well, you thought wrong.
Maybe I should do the liner. Should we show them two different things?
Yeah.
All right, that's what I'm gonna do. Shimmer Copper Rose is calling to me, so I think I'm gonna put this on the ball of my eyelid.
Like in the middle part.
Okay, so guys, see how I'm just padding? Because I want this Shimmer Copper Rose to stay more glittery. I am going to take some product off of the wand. Like the thickest line ever, because normally I pull my lid.
I know, that is the hard part about doing it one-handed. This is gold shimmer?
Okay, the award goes to
Golden Hannah Shimmer.
For the most bold risk-taking look.
If you, I'm not a risk-taker. Really, really not. All right. zero plan here, people. Okay guys, seriously, I am so impressed with how easy it is to apply with one hand. Yeah, it is very buttery. Do I have any plans today? No, so just gonna be walking around my house like this. I always do that.
Look at it. I'm gonna just go in with a little whisper pink, which I already used, and I'm gonna highlight my inner corners.
Might steal your shimmer or your rose gold.
Yep.
I'm gonna like take a little bit of it and just like put it on the brush and blend it out. Yeah, just figured I'd add a little bit of rose gold in the on my inner lid.
Do a tiny bit of pearlizer on the tip of my nose.
I might do the very same thing. Have my pearlizer tester.
This is so fun. More fun than just
tugging yourself
people with our same faces all the time.
I think we both are gonna do kind of a chill
gloss
lip. My go-to is just sand gloss.
I think I'm gonna do rose gold.
Oh, I wanna see what that looks like on.
Yeah.
Pretty. Oh, I like that. So here's our looks. We'll do this again for sure.
Yeah, maybe more of a this was a challenge because we were using
But maybe more like a challenge against
a time challenge.
Well,
thanks for watching, guys.
We love you.
This present beauty,
the Mrs. Randall.
The Mrs. Randall.
All right, yeah. Love you guys. We're gonna make it a video that we're gonna post, and it's gonna be cute and awesome.